Hi, Tingle Team. Welcome to Satisfactory ASMRLife. I'm Nessa, and today I'm going to be doing some paperclip nail tapping. These paperclip nails don't look the best because I just put them on and they're pinching me. But I can handle it because I'm strong. So this background is fairly different and pretty unique today. It is displaying my Funko collection. A collection of which I'm very proud of because all of these Funkos. Yeah, no, I can't even say that. But all of these Funkos are very dear to my heart, even the ones that I don't like. But they're all dear to my heart because it's the first thing that I tried to collect that I've actually followed through and haven't lost. Can't say the same about all my Shopkins though. And right here, there's like a wall of 110. This is like a wall of about maybe 80. We have a lot of Funkos, and including Funkos, I'm going to be tapping on that and other random objects that I have found in my house. Pop. This video may be an unedited video because it is currently 2 in the morning and I do not give a flying dagger about noise right now. So, first thing is like my mom's speaker because it makes a really nice sound. This is a jam stereo. Sometimes I wish you guys could actually tell me stuff while I'm filming. Kind of like a live stream, but not exactly. Because then it would go up without all the commentary. If only. And speaking of if only, I currently saw Descendants, number one. And I just realized how problematic all of them are. Like, there's so much drama in one movie, one Disney Channel original movie. It's very popular, but I just don't know why. It's a pretty cool concept. Now, this little thing, this is a cat noir or chat noir Funko Pop. He's a little damaged because my sister opened him and was like, oh my god, I wanted it. I'm gonna play with it. His box was a little damaged and he came with black. sometimes. Why are we talking about Ladybug again? I don't know. The next one is a personal favorite from the collection. One of the personal favorites. Not my favorite favorite. My favorite one's probably Ryuk from Death Note, Winnie the Pooh, or Peter Parker. Tom Holland, Peter Parker somewhere. Or my Stranger Things collection. We have a lot of Funkos. I will definitely have to show you guys all the Funkos. Yeah. this last one.